As we continue to celebrate Hispanic Heritage Month here at News 12, tonight we're introducing you to the first Hispanic mayor of Portchester. News 12's Antoinette Biorti has that story.
His passion for the village of Portchester goes beyond just being a leader.
I'm very proud to be a mayor from the village of Portchester.
Back in April, Luis Marino became Portchester's first Hispanic mayor.
Very, very happy, excited to serve my community.
He represents the small village of 30,000 people. Two-thirds of the population are Hispanic and Latino, but he says it's more of a melting pot.
It's all about to help the community, and like I always say, I'm a mayor for everyone in Portchester. I love what I do. I have to say that Portchester is one of the best villages where all the residents, they will come together.
The Peruvian immigrant says even though he came to Portchester when he was just 18, he will never forget his roots.
The city name, Huaraz. So from there, I'm about 2-3 hours in car.
When he settled in Portchester, he quickly became involved in his community as a village trustee and volunteer firefighter.
We're going to try some of that.
He's become friendly with many of the business owners here, especially at one of his favorite Peruvian restaurants.
They call yuca, then you have the cream. The cream is papala huancaina. It's really good. And a hot sauce.
And one of the biggest challenges for the mayor has been helping business owners here in Portchester from all different ethnicities thrive during this pandemic.
Seems like everything started getting back to normal little by little. It's tough. It's tough to see some residents, especially a couple of Spanish residents, business, they lost everything.
Another famous spot in Portchester, Neri's Bakery. Where he's always having conversations with residents.
Always a pleasure.
The mayor says he will continue to do his best to represent not just Hispanics and Latinos, but anyone in the village who needs his assistance.
I love to help my community.
In Portchester, Antoinette Biorti, News 12.
Well, Mayor Marino juggles his part-time job as mayor with his full-time custodial job at Scarsdale School District.